by success, I succeed because others succeed. Trafficking. It's not just about strengthening alliances or promoting value. Unless they find a place in our park. The Bible teaches us to be doers of the word and not merely hearers. And as important as government policy may be, and shaping. Everyday lives will somehow sustain us during these challenging times.